Hey guys, welcome back to another video. We're gonna be playing some Minecraft. This is part two of my brother's world. He's just getting done with the wood. The reason why it keeps ending weird without me saying bye is because what happens is this weird thing always shows up like a commercial, like those things on your phone. So yeah, but it's not fun to. So then I have to keep making other videos and delete that video, and it's just weird. So guys, my brother's gonna do a roof for glowstone. Hey, medics.
What?
Hi.
Why are you so quiet today?
Because.
Okay, now you're loud.
So now he's in creative because he. You actually can fly in survival, and yeah, it's so cool. You can teleport in survival on the PS4, on the Xbox, in the computer. Yeah. Yeah, you might want to add some glowstone down there. My castle, it's not on video, but I built one, and the reason why it's so bright is because the walls are made out of glowstone, and it is absolutely huge. So yeah. What happened yesterday when we were playing Minecraft? After all those burning maps, we went out to the desert and we found, do you know that those little sand castles? When you break the purple block and you fall down that hole, you step on the stone and then it explodes with TNT. Actually, that happened to me. I didn't trust my brother about it. He bit into it. And what happened, I broke it and I went through the hole. And I said, medic, it's not going to explode. And then I said, that's even impossible in Minecraft. And he said, okay, do it then. And then I went to do it. I found two golden apples and a bunch of diamonds. And then it all exploded on me. And it was so sad because I was in survival. I could have got a bunch of diamonds. Too bad the chest didn't drop the stuff. Oh. Oh my gosh, I should have flew. After when the explosion happened, they killed me.
And you should have trusted me.
I should have trusted him. Wow, that house is pretty cool.
It took forever. Gonna be lava in it. So pretty much I need to block the door with glowstone.
So you know how you can like edit your videos and stuff? Can you please leave in the comments below, because I don't even know how to edit those. I really need help because nobody really has told me, and yeah. Please leave it in the comments below.
How long have you been doing this video? You did it for 4 minutes.
So guys, it might end again without saying bye, and that might be, this is going to be our last video for today. My brother actually wants to do more videos. Maybe I will say we can. Maybe I will.
Push the subscribe button if you want us to do more videos, or push the thumbs down if you don't want us to do any more videos.
Or you just can leave a comment below.
Yeah.
To edit. I don't know how. There's actually a video. Make sure to never about Diamond Dimension. Never, never watch that video. Ever, because it's where you make like a normal pearl except with diamonds, but don't light it with flint and steel. It's where you put levers and put TNT under it. That, never, ever do it.
Oh yeah, we're gonna...
Because when you pull down the levers, it all explodes. And it is... And it lies to you.
Oh yeah, guys. I'm gonna share a really cool thing that my cousin and Merrick did.
Yep.
Look what they did.
Yeah. See, Planet, show them the burning maps we actually did.
We did this burning map, we did that one.
And then the third one somewhere. But yeah, this took forever to build. It broke Minecraft, pretty much. Just a normal island.
Merrick?
What?
I want to do another burning map on this video. I want to make a giraffe.
On this video.
After this video.
Guys, on the next video, make sure to check it out because we're going to be making a giraffe.
And it's a burning map.
Yeah.
And here's some more burning maps. This was a funny one because me and Merrick, I was standing on the dispenser and he shot me out of the map.
Yeah, and then he fell into the lava.
And then I said, Merrick, you shot me out of the map.
The problem is, the golden apples.
And this is what I did.
We took away enchanted golden apples because they give you fire resistance. We're gonna do just normal golden apples, not enchanted.
But guys, I still need to finish this.
Yeah, he's trying to build a bunch of beacons. And yeah. Max, can you go to the arena?
Oh yeah. I already know where it is.
Two. Then where is it? I know where it is. Yep, that way. That's the arena. It's a bit ruined, but because we've been fighting a lot. And yeah, lots of explosions happened in this.
Oh, well, I forgot to get my stone.
We fight each other. You get the enchant your swords. Medics, look, go to that sword, the enchanted one that you saw.
This one?
Yeah. See, you get to make swords like those and battle with them. It is so cool.
And look how powerful it is when you use it on an animal.
Yeah, it can one hit. It's one kill. So you wait for a minute and then it dies.
And it gives you pork chops.
And cooked ones, actually, because of the fire. And so, last time when we were battling, it was my cousin and my brother and me. We got the enchant our swords as much as we want. And, my brother was only two hits. But I didn't use my bow at all. Because my cousin used his poison arrows. But somehow, I won. My cousin is going to sixth grade, and I defeated him. And my brother, mostly. But anyway, I stole one of his poison arrows, shot him with it, with my cousin. Then I tried going after him with my sword, which just catched them on fire. And they catched me on fire because he enchanted his sword. And yeah, it was a close battle. So yeah.
If you guys can see a timer right there, it's on my phone. I don't think you guys can really see it.
It says
Maddox has 3 minutes,
2 minutes, and 59 seconds to play before the video is even over, though.
Hopefully he will
stop. Yeah. See, you have to sit on them until they like you. See? Hold on. He just has to get on it. Come on. He's trying to ride it. That horse is hard to train.
It's really hard.
Okay, Alexa. So now what you do is how to get a horse. Get a saddle. And put it that on. Max, you already have diamond armor and you're in victory. Oh, it's gone. Well, you had it until she got rid of it.
I'm keeping a close eye on my phone. Now I got a horse. Meg, I got a horse now.
So guys, we will have to end this video on... I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a thumbs up. And if you want to see us do another burning map, also leave a comment below. And,
oh yeah, push the subscribe us button and leave a message to us what we want and tell us what we want
what we should do in Minecraft.
And guys, as wolves.
All we pretty much know is burning maps that people will subscribe to. Give us ideas that will people would subscribe to us because we barely have any subscribers. The reason I'm putting my head down is because of this thing right here. You guys probably can't see it right there. Right there. Well, anyways. Yeah. If you guys like this video, don't forget to subscribe, okay? And leave a thumbs up. And peace out.